Welcome back to the Hank's Strange Situation, Lifestyles of the Locked and Loaded.
There we go. We are rolling. What's up? We're in the studio right now. I'm supposed to be working. Babyface is supposed to be working. Always up to something here in the studio. So what are you messing around with? MREs?
Yeah, so we're gonna do a whole review today.
You wanna taste these MRE? Are you hungry?
No, I'm kidding. I haven't eaten lunch, so I might eat one.
I think this is pizza. So the Tyven Show.
I might eat one.
This is supposed to be pizzas that he says. What is it? Pepperoni.
Yeah, it's MRE pizza.
Yeah, I'm not gonna eat that. I don't.
That's what we're doing today on video.
I don't eat pepperoni. Yeah, there you go. So this is from Bridgeford, pepperoni pizza with cheese sauce in that one. What's in those things?
That's the heaters for it.
Oh, that's the heater thing for it. There you go.
Yeah, we got something more special in that.
Yeah, we got other stuff that we're actually here for. So hold on, let me flip it around here. Okay, so what is this, Babyface? This is a news flash for the people.
This is my new optic. Anybody that knows what that is knows that this is a big deal when it comes to optics.
So it says Elkant Spectre DR.
Yes.
Dual roll optical sight.
This is something.
556.
This is brand new. We have these at the shop. We carry them, but we also have a deal right now.
And what is this deal?
So
what do these usually cost?
This right here retails for $24 or $24, $2,400.
$2,400. Let's see what we're looking at. $2,000. Tell the people the deal.
We gotta
like tease them and pull them through this whole.
So
thing.
This is mine. I just picked this one up.
Okay, we heard it's yours.
Yeah. We got a little booklet.
You know, I call dibs.
Good luck on that. Little booklet.
Okay.
It comes with a kill flash for the front.
So for $2,400, you get a white cardboard box.
Yep.
You get some plastic.
You get a battery.
And some more plastic with glass.
With some very nice glass.
I've heard of Elkans. I'm being facetious. There's people out there like, what is the matter with you?
So it comes
with a mount, everything, right?
It's an arms mount. Like a, I had a 553. It was very similar to the 553 with the arms mount.
Oh, very cool.
Flips on. It does have, you can, we don't have the battery in it right now, but you can illuminate either the circle reticle or the plus sign. It does have iron sights for the top, so you
got
backup iron sights. And then,
built in.
Good luck trying to get through that. I'll let you hold it.
I don't know. There's no way in hell I'm going to actually hold this properly so you guys can see the...
The glass is incredible.
The actual... That's not... that. Don't worry about it.
The glass...
I could show you... Let's see. Does Elkan have the reticles here?
Yeah, I'm sure they do
site?
Somewhere.
Oh, here we go. So
that's
here's
the
reticles.
Reticle
we'll flip
like.
It up here. Once it loads...
There you go.
So there's an idea of the reticle.
Yeah, so that's the reticle
you get.
Can't
do it right now.
This one
so that's
is...
Pretty, that's pretty... That's a... So you think that this is worth $2,400?
I think that the quality is there.
Okay.
I've never paid for it because it's always been out of my price range.
That's what I was going to say. I know this guy really well, and he's a cheap bastard. He's not going to be offended by me saying that.
I've wanted one of these for years and years and years, and I've almost bought a used one.
Uh-huh.
You can get them used for like $2,000,
$2,100. Wow. So even used. Okay, so so what is so awesome about Elkan? Like, do they have a really good warranty? Where's the glass made?
This is Canada.
Canada. Okay. So this is all Canadian.
All Canadian. This is a Raytheon brand. It's a government contractor.
Oh.
These are Spec Ops. This is a Spec Ops style site.
Okay.
I think they might have them on the Block 2 M4s as well as an option.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's better. It's twice the price of an ACOG, but you get a 1 power all the way up to a 4 power and one quick switch, which is cool. Illuminated reticle, which I think is it can be used with night vision as well.
Right.
It's a little heavy. I believe it's like 1.5 pounds, which for some people that's a big deal.
Mm-hmm.
But it's built like a tank. You can't really destroy.
And what
these
would you use this for?
This is CQB. This is gonna go my SBR.
Okay.
I have a Mark 18 clone thing that I built. This is going
to
go on top.
Okay, so now let's get to the real meat of this whole thing. You've got a deal. This is an exclusive Big Daddy. This is Big Daddy Guns, right?
Big Daddy
this
Guns.
Not, this is not Big Daddy Unlimited.
Not Unlimited.
But you should still go check out Big Daddy Unlimited. There's a link in the description.
So we ordered...
Go check that out and you get some other deals.
We ordered some of these at Big Daddy Guns. I think we have between 8 and 10. We might have one less now because I bought one.
Right.
We do have both the 5.56 and the 7.62. This was a 5.56.
Okay.
7.62 ones do come in the really cool brown, the flat dark roof, which is cooler. And I
think the 7.62s come in the brown?
Yeah. I think we're selling them for $1,800.
1800,
which is ridiculous.
So that's like
brand
from,
new
from 20. What was it? 24.
24. So it's $600 off.
$600 off. So there you go. And so if people out there want to buy these
call
right
the
now,
store, they're gonna. I have a feeling if you, people really want these, they're gonna go fast. Just call Big Daddy Guns. I don't have the number on me. Google it. Hank will put it in.
Yeah. Well,
annotate it in.
You're making work for me now.
Right here.
Yeah. Somewhere down there will be the number.
Or if you really need to, just call.
But just Google Big Daddy Guns, Gainesville.
Yeah, we have like between 8 and 10 that we ordered, and they're freaking cool, and I've wanted one for so long. And if you can't tell, I'm so excited to have one to take home.
And tell them Hank Strange and Babyface P.
Yeah, mention the Hank Strange discount. They'll add $50.
Yes. And then they'll send that to us.
And then I get it. Hank gets it. Somebody gets it.
Yeah, we share it. That's how we get lunch.
Yeah, call up and ask for an L can. We have a couple sitting on the shelf in the back.
This is a good deal. I would get all over that if I was you guys.
You know, I don't shill a whole lot unless I really believe in it. This is a stupid deal. Like, I love the L can, so.
Okay, so there you go. So that's pretty much it. Before I get out of here, don't forget to go to hankstrange.tv. Put in your email address. That's our kind of like newsletter that we put out. Yeah, and we keep in touch with everyone. It's actually Friday. I'm making this. I'll try to get this up now. Another thing added that I need to do. But we'll get it up. We're gonna put out the email, the newsletter today.
Soon, right?
Yeah. So put your email there, and then we're giving away stuff. So we got a lot of giveaways that are coming up, and
Hank's giving away his Blue Yeti, right?
No, you're not getting the Blue Yeti. We're giving away Babyface P.
You don't want that.
He will be your manslave.
That's God. I'm just going to lay around on the couch.
48 hours. You can do whatever you want to.
I'm going to lay around on the couch and you got to feed me. And not MRE pizza, because I like to poop more than once a week.
Yeah. Okay, so don't forget to go to hankstrange.tv. Like, share. Definitely go to Big Daddy Guns in Gainesville, Florida. Google them or look in the description if you're looking for
the
phone number or anything.
Just go by. We got cool stuff.
Yeah, if you're in Gainesville, just drop by and you'll be able to get that L can deal, right?
I want it.
Absolutely, yeah. Well, you've got yours. Yeah.
Now I got my own. Yeah. You guys can't have it. This is mine.
Maybe I should get one. Maybe I need to go over there.
I'm going to Sharpie something across it so I know it's mine.
Yeah, okay. Okay, cool. We're out of here. Peace.